Next song is called Keldeithi. This song recalls me about the first incident of tsunami that took place in Thailand and in some close countries of Thailand, where lots of people lost their lives. And just a couple of months before that incident took place, I sang this song, which is absolutely from the teachings of Buddha, based on impermanence. The poetic language that is used in this song is very much emphasized on the life of human society, how we all, like a small children, we play around building building the castle of sands, which is washed away in no times. So, this is kind of a story that tells about the impermanence of life. And if we understand, learn, or keep that the reality of impermanence in life, then probably we might not be able to suffer as much as we do at times. So this is a song about human society and their, our sufferings.
खिल्दै थिए बच्चाहरू रम्दै दिनभर खिल्दै थिए बच्चाहरू रम्दै दिनभर बनाउँदै चौरमा बालुवाको घर हेर्दै पनि कति आ चिटिक्कको घर हेर्दै पनि कति चिटिक्कको घर साँझ पर्यो अँध्यारोले घेर्दै ल्यायो है साँझ पर्यो अँध्यारोले घेर्दै ल्यायो है बच्चाहरू आफ्नै घर लागि बिस्तरै बिरक्तिलो सुन सान भयो चौरै विरक्तिलो सुन सान भयो चौरै सिरी सिरी गुन्जियो है बतासको स्वर सिरी सिरी गुन्जियो है बतासको स्वर ढल्यो लहै ढल्यो ढल्यो बालुवाको घर पहिरोमा परिसरी भिरपाखैको घर पहिरोमा परिसरी भिरपाखैको घर हेर्दा हेर्दै छैन घर कता गयो हेर्दा हेर्दै छैन घर कता गयो तिम्रो हो कि मेरो भन पानीको फोका म आफै नै कसको कसको मलाई के को था म आफै नै कसको कसको मलाई के को था यति नहु बुझ्नु पर्ने अनित्यको रे यति नहु बुझ्नु पर्ने अनित्य कोरी हृदयले सुन्नु पर्ने प्रकृतिको गीत नबुझ्नेलाई हारे बुझ्नेलाई जी नबुझ्नेलाई हारे बुझ्नेलाई जी नबुझ्नेलाई हारे बुझ्ने
I'm sorry, I became a little emotional because while I was singing this song, I was recalling in my mind the pictures that were shown just earlier with the mother and her child and people being homeless, their homes being washed away. It was quite very sad. So the next song is a song to wish everyone all the auspiciousness in life and victory over every situation that takes place. As we human being, we always seem to have the courage to make mistakes in life. But I strongly pray that we also get the wisdom to learn from it and do the mistakes that we did earlier. And which is, I think, especially we have to really care about the environment. If we start to be careless about our environment, the nature starts to show their aggression with certain way, which is quite sad for us. So this is a song that says, I wish you all the victory and I wish you all the auspiciousness in life. May your wish for happiness be wish that not to hurt even the slightest single beings. And in your happiness, may I rejoice. That's the song. Jai Ho Simru Mangal Ho.
Chitta sadhai bhari komal hos.
Jai hos, mangala hos. Thank you. The next song is the final song. Pulko Akama, as you are all expecting for this song.
Bair bhav khara Palchuladira Bair bhav kharab ho Palchuladira Bairilai herchu ma Maya gharira Bairi lai herchu ma Maya gharira Maya luko akama Maya sansara Akama kadhai sansara
Thank you.
యేసు నీరు మాయానై యస్తు జో భీటిని మలాయి లాగు స్వై జస్తు సబ్బై సంగ హోస్ మీరు మాయానై యస్తు జో భీటిని మలాయి లాగు స్వై జస్తు చోకు పన్ మాఖు చాహై చోకై సంసార కాఢాకు ఆఖమా కాఢై సంసార ఫులుకు ఆఖమా ఫులై సంసార కాఢాకు ఆఖమా కాఢై సంసార ఫులుకు ఆఖమా
సంగీ గాముష్ణ
సంసార కాడకు ఆఖమా కాడై సంసార జుకించ హై ఛాయ వస్తు అనుసార కాడకు ఆఖమా కాడై సంసార ఫులుకు ఆఖమా ఫులై సంసార
Thank you so much, Ani-chan. Accompanying Ani-chan is Raman Maharajan on flute and Akita Yoshihiro on piano.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you very much.
We are honored to have you sing for today. I'm very much I'm so pleasure to have you.
And, thank you.
May I ask you some question? You have been to Japan before?
I was in Japan in 2006 once.
How do you feel about Japan and Japanese people?
It's amazing. No matter how much of a modern technological development has taken place in Japan, but people seem to be still yet very culturally intact. What I was so impressed with was everyone who you meet, and they were so respectful and, you know, bow down. And before they eat, from children to the adult, they always says, "Itadakimasu." They says, "Oh, I'm in. I'm leaving." It's so nice, so nice. I was so happy to be in Japan, and the food is so delicious, wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you. She's the Akita-san's Mrs. So they have beautiful massage center in Patan. I really enjoyed it yesterday. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Hayashi and the choir of the Kathmandu Japanese Supplementary School. Ritsuko-san.
Thank you very much to the children and parents of Japanese school children. And thank you also to Akita Yoshihiro for accompanying the piano. Thank you.